morning, everybody, and happy new year to you. Today I have, it's my first video for 2022. Wow. Anyway, I have a question for our American friends over there on the other side of the Atlantic, or the other side of the pond, as we say. It's about the lead up to New Year's. Now, I was having a conversation with a young man when I was over there last about the television footage that we get to see around the world leading up to our New Year. So because Australia is 10 hours ahead of London, we get to see Sydney Harbour with all the fireworks going up. And then the following countries that hits the New Year mark. And I was quite surprised to hear that in America, according to him, that you guys don't get that. All you get to see is Times Square with a ball dropping. Now, I don't know whether that's just down to him or whether it's down, because he's from New York. I don't know whether that's a New York thing and that's all he would get to see, or whether that's an American thing, whether all you get to see is just your local footage, or whether he's incorrect. I don't know. But the only people who would know is you guys. So could you please leave a comment, let me know. Tell me if he's wrong, and just let me know what part of America you're in. And I'm just curious. I'd just like to know. It just seems a shame that if he's correct, it just seems a shame that you don't get to see the footage around the world of the New Year's coming in. Because here in the UK, the reputation America has is that America is quite insular. They say the people are quite insular because everything for you guys is in America, so you guys tend not to travel much. It's kind of reverse with the UK. Most people here in the UK has a passport. Most people in America do not have a passport. It's if you said to somebody here in the UK, let's say you get to the age of 18 and you say you've never been abroad, people would, they won't say it to your face, but they would think, you've never been abroad? They'd look at you, they'll think to themselves, why hasn't this person been abroad? And they may, and depending who you are, they may even think, oh, have you spent time in prison or something? Is there something wrong with you or something? Because most people here in the UK has been abroad, because most people have a passport. Whereas in America, I found out that most people don't travel. And I could understand why, because everything is there for you. So hence the reputation that you people are quite insular. It's not a bad thing, it's just how it is. Anyway, I've waffled on for too long, so could you please answer the question and let me know, because I am curious. Anyway, have a great day and a happy new year and a prosperous new year. And and I look forward to making some more videos on YouTube. Okay, well, over and out. Okay, bye. Hey folks, it's quarter to midnight now. I'm going towards a hill. There's three hills by the A40, and it looks like everyone else has had the same idea. There is shitloads of people up here. Hold on, let me just. There are shitloads of people up here on this hill. There's three hills. I'm on one of them. And there's, trust me, got to be about a good couple of hundred people up here. Okay, folks, this is A40, West London. I'm up on a high hill. Let's see if I could focus in. See all those little red lights? That's London's West End. I could see all of West London, a bit of North London. Good evening, everybody. This is going to save me a lot of WhatsApp messages. So, to all my friends on Facebook and on WhatsApp, I want to wish you a happy new year and enjoy whatever you're doing. Don't get too drunk, don't get arrested, and have a prosperous new year. Okay, over and out.
Okay, bye.